next one's from Nydia, and it says, what is your education?
Okay. Well, I graduated right here at Forsyth County High School, and there was only one high school in the county where I met my lovely wife at, 29 years ago. After that, I went to Georgia Southern for a little while, and came back and went to work for the sheriff's office, and realized if I was going to be successful, I had to complete that education. If I wanted to move up in position and rank, and in leadership capacity, I needed to finish my education. So I went back to school. I went to University of Georgia / Gainesville College, got an associate's in criminal justice. Went from there. I was blessed to go to the FBI National Academy. I completed a 3.5 month, 3 month, whatever it was, executive training program there with the University of Virginia. From there, I went to Reinhardt University to finish my bachelor's in organizational leadership. From there, I became very blessed. I went to the FBI Executive Leadership School in Quantico, Virginia. And after that, I was actually awarded a scholarship for a graduate degree from the FBI. So I completed my graduate degree, Master's in Public Administration, and I really lost my head because I started a doctorate in public policy. So I've, my entire life, I've been trying to better myself and become more educated, because police work has changed. It's way more technical. It's way more complicated than it used to be. There's still a lot of the old ways, and communications and relations with people are still the same. The technologies, processes, theories have changed, and you better stay abreast of it. And that's why I work so hard to keep my education up.